Welcome back to my channel, Elizabeth here. And if you haven't joined our Ghoulish family yet, please hit the button down below to subscribe and join our family. And welcome to all the new ghouls who have joined their big family, because our little Halloween-y family is getting bigger and bigger. And I want to thank every single one of you who continuously come back and show me support and show all the love on my videos. Thank you so much. And in today's video, I'm going to show you ghouls. Some of the Halloween stuff has been put out. Well, in some locations have been put out since August, I think end of July, somewhere around there. And I've been Halloween decor hunting since the end of July, because you guys know that is right now during the Halloween season is my main season for me to find decor for my home. I want it to be like a witchy cottage. I've been going from store to store, and it's been hard this season because I see so many people on Instagram posting that they're Target and Michaels and all these places have Halloween stuff. And I don't know what the heck is going on where I live. None of the stores, especially Target and my Dollar Tree, have no Halloween stuff. And I'm like, what the heck? There's nothing. I get to check out Walmart. I know you guys have suggested Walmart, so I'm definitely going to check that place out. And I still got to go to Michael's. So the stores I've gone to so far that I have gotten some Halloween decor is from Home Goods, Bath & Body Works, and Pottery Barn. Mainly Pottery Barn, I always go for like, they're looking for good dishware, because that's where I'm missing in my kitchen. I'm missing stuff in my kitchen that is like utensil, dishware. And if you guys have any suggestions or locations where I can go to find stuff for my kitchen. And by the way, I wore my favorite shirt just specifically for this video, because you guys know, since I'm going to show you ghouls, some Halloween stuff that I purchased at Bath & Body Works, Pottery Barn, and Home Goods so far. So you get to check out some other stores, but this is what I have collected so far this year from some of the Halloween stuff I bought for my home. So since I was going to show you ghouls some Halloween stuff I bought, might as well wear my favorite shirt to represent Halloween. Happy Halloween! I love this shirt. It looks so cool, and I love like the melted, it looks like melted paint right here on the back, and it says Happy Halloween. And the main reason why I was going from Home Goods to Home Goods is because last year, I don't know if you guys remember, but there was like this witchy cabinet vending machine that was probably like this big. I know it came in green and orange, and then there was a donut looking one, but I'll show you right now some of the stuff I found at Home Goods, Pottery Barn, and Bath & Body Works. So these are some of the stuff I found, and I found the donut one, and then I was very bummed out because I was specifically looking for that witchy vending machine that they were selling at Home Goods last year, and that was like the diamond in the rough. Everyone was looking for that. So last year, I didn't know about it till very late in October, so I didn't get my hands on one of those at all. But luckily, this year, I was able to find one, and I am so happy. It is the best thing ever. So yes, I'm very excited. The only reason I found it was because I was noticing people on Instagram showing me some of those witchy vending machine covers in Home Goods, and it was probably at the beginning, like the first week of August, people were posting. Yeah, so I definitely went to Home Goods right away that first, and I was able to find one. And believe it or not, the Home Goods only was carrying one, and I was able to find it near the cash register where they have like some more little Halloween knickknacks. So if you guys are in the hunt for that, I don't know if they have them anymore, but it's definitely the Home Goods that I've seen. They only carry one of these in each store. So you gotta hurry up to that store and get it while you can, because everyone's getting their hands on those. But those are like, that's one of my favorite pieces that I found so far. But I'll show you that one at the end. It's a very special. So first, I'm gonna show you ghouls what I got at Bath & Body Works. So I got a candle. I got a candle holder, and I got hats. Oh, and then I also got one of those keychain, what are those called? Those antibacterial keychain holders. I've always wanted one of those. but I've never been inclined to buy one. None of them caught my eye. So I was like, do I get it or do I not? But enough of me talking. Let me just show you both because I'm so excited. Oh, I love Halloween. But yeah, let me show you. So the first thing I got was this candle. I love this, the scent of this candle. I'm not a big pumpkin spice girl. I don't like drinking the drinks and stuff, but I do love the smell of it. But this one, I don't like that strong pumpkin smell, but this one, I love this smell. Like, I was undeniably in love with this smell. So this one's the caramel pumpkin swirl. I love it. Oh my gosh, this literally smells like fall to me. Like this, I've been turning on this candle. I don't know if you guys have been checking my Insta stories, but every time I've been working on that cool pointed shoulder blazer, I have turned on this candle, and this candle has like surrendering to just being so creative. I love this candle. It has helped me concentrate so much, but I love it, love it, love it. And look at the top. It's so cool. It has like a pumpkin design on top with leaves. How cool is that? So this is the first thing I got at Bath & Body Works. And then I also got this candle holder. How cute. I specifically got it for this witch, because you know I'm destined. So I got it for the witch, and then this cool skeleton dog, and it has so many cool designs. It has a haunted house, a pumpkin, graveyard, some bats, a haunted tree, spider web, more pumpkin, and then a cauldron. And this is cool about this cauldron, it's like 3D popping up, so it has like that texture to it, and I love the detail work in this. This is so cool, like especially the cute little witch, I love it. You guys know anything witchy, I'm gonna grab it. So this is the candle holder I got. It was $14 from Bath & Body Works, but definitely get this. This is so cute. I love it because you could put it over, because you could get like a regular candle like this, and then you could put this over it, and there you go. It makes it more of a Halloween aesthetic. So that's why I love that Halloween like witchy candle holder, because you could cover any candle with it, and you could get any. And to keep with that theme that they had, because I noticed they had a theme this year at Bath & Body Works, was like this skeleton dog, which I love. I don't know if I have told you guys, I have a dog, and he's a wiener dog, he's a dachshund, and his name is Frankenweenie, but his full name is Frankenstein Weenie. But I loved how they had this like dog, the skeleton dog theme at Bath & Body Works, and I definitely had to grab it. So I grabbed this soap that has the dog right here in the front, and then the moon, and it says Halloween, and the little pumpkin. I love it. So this is the foam soap, and the soap is yellow, and it smells. Okay, so the smell is grapefruit, and that was not too much of a strong smell, so I definitely grabbed it. Oh, and I forgot to tell you guys, and the best part about this bottle is that it glows in the dark. This bottle glows in the dark. So I am like inclined to go buy another one of these, because this was such good, this was a wonderful smell of soap, and I loved it. The bottle was like the cherry on top. I loved how it glows in the dark. That one was one of my favorite ones at Bath & Body Works that I found. Oh, and then the other dog item that I grabbed, antibacterial keychain holder. How cute is this? And you could put your antibacterial on there, but how cute is it? It's a skeleton dog. It's the cutest thing ever. And then now I can hang my antibacterial things off of my purse. But see, I didn't know about the extra little surprise this keychain came with until my son noticed it. So it had a sticker, and if you push the button, it makes noise, it howls. How cute is that? A perfect addition to this little keychain, that it makes noise too. So I recommend this to you. We'll go and get it. They have a lot of these at Bath & Body Works. Okay, so the next place I went was Pottery Barn. And I was blown away, because in the past years, I've gotten the candles from them, because I like the skull candles. When they're on sale though, I always get them the day after Halloween, because they go close to like 50% off, and plus I save the coupon. I usually get the stuff from there, but this time they had dishware, and I was like, what? I had to get it. So for now, I just grabbed 4 pieces of dishware, because it was a must have. I couldn't get the mugs that were with this collection, because I already have way too many Halloween mugs. I have nowhere else. What I got at Pottery Barn was 2 bowls and 2 plates. And look at how cute this bowl is. It's a bat. This is like the cutest thing ever. So I got this bowl bat, and I also got the skeleton bowl, because that's my color scheme right now. It's like black and white everything. And they also had a pumpkin one, and that one's cute too, but I was like, no, I'll go with these. So they had a pumpkin one as well, and they had mugs to go with this, like the same style was for the mugs, the plate, and the bowls. So I got the bat and the skeleton. Look at how cute. They're like the perfect size bowls for anything. And I grabbed the skeleton plate. How cute is that? Look, it's like the perfect little plate. It's gonna hurt me to use them. But oh my gosh, I think I'm gonna have to go back for more because I just grabbed the one of each. But how cute is this? I'm probably gonna wait till after Halloween to get some more because these are perfect dishware for my kitchen. I just love these. This is like aesthetic gold. Look at that. So I got the skeleton plate to go with the skeleton bowl. And then I got the bat plate to go with my bat bowl. But how cute is that? The little ears, like the detail work and the shadowing is everything. I love this. So that's what I got from Pottery Barn. So then the last store I went to was Home Goods. And boy, did I find things. So the first thing I grabbed was this bowl. They had different designs. Like they had skulls, they had web, and then they had a witch hat. But that one was like a little cracked, so I couldn't get it. And I've gone to other Home Goods and I haven't seen the witch hat bowl. So dang it. But I grabbed the fat bowl, and this one's pretty big. Look at this one's like everything. It's definitely the perfect color scheme for my kitchen, but I love it. So I got this bowl that has little bats on it. I also found this mug. And I loved how it has like black and white stripes and all the Halloween colors on there. And I like it how it's like it had this funky shape to it. And the reason I grabbed it because it would go perfect in my witchy cabinet that I was telling you guys at the beginning that I found. And oh my gosh, look at that. And it even has a spider web in there. How cute. And it looks like, you know what? That's what this reminds me of. The shape of it kind of reminds me of a little culture. But I love the color of it. So this one was from Home Goods as well. And then I got two pairs of socks. The first pair of socks that I found at Home Goods was these socks that have a weenie dog dressed as a little princess in the front trick-or-treating. And you guys know, if it has a weenie dog, I'm gonna get it too because it reminds me of my friend Weenie. Look at that. These are cute. I love these socks. And then I got these pumpkin socks too. Then I also found in the near the register where I was telling you they have some like little Halloween knickknacks, and I was trying to find a plushy pumpkin where I could put my pins in when I'm sewing or for me to use in the office during my sewing projects. I wanted to have like a pin cushion where I could put my pins in it. And luckily I found this pumpkin. So this pumpkin has velvet fabric all over around, and it's so cushiony. It's like a little pumpkin pillow. I love it. It has a little stem and it's not like orange popping out there, so it's kind of like a burnt orange. But I love this little pumpkin, and it's perfect for me to use as a pin cushion. So I was glad I found that there because this was a must have on my list. Okay, so the piece of resistance. Are you guys ready? Are you guys ready to see the diamond in the rough? Are you guys ready for the thing I've been looking for since last year? And I know many of you have been looking for this item too because it is really hard to find. So this is super heavy, by the way. I don't think I'm gonna be able to fit it in the whole frame, but this thing is, it is the witchy cabinet, and I found it in green. I was gonna be happy either or with the orange green, but I was really looking for the green one. I really wanted the green one. And so it's like a little vending machine that says 25 cents and it says witch's brew. It's a little cabinet that you could store your mug or your dishes, whatever you want to put in there. So it has like, it's glass. So it looks like a slit. So it literally looks like a little vending machine. Let me scoot back for you guys to see it. But this thing is huge and I love it. I can't believe I found it. This is one of my favorite pieces. I liked it how like the froggy's green. That's what I was looking for because I'm a very matchy-matchy person. So I was looking for the green one because I wanted the green, the turtle to be green. And then on top of the turtle, it says now with toad warts. So it's basically like a vending machine that you can find like all the witchy ingredients in. I love that. And then it says secret recipes in here. Everything, just everything about it, it's a must have. And I can't wait to put this in my kitchen and put all my little mugs in there at display. And then on the bottom it says small cauldron batches. So it's like a vending machine for all the stuff that you want to cook kitchens with. You know what? You guys know, as me being a waitress, was a must have to have in my kitchen. And let me show you ghouls how it opens up. It opens up in the front. It's like a little shelf, and I can see you go through the window. Yeah, it has a little glass window here and here. But yeah, it's a little shelf. It'll go perfect in my kitchen. But I'm so happy I found this piece. This is the one that I was like so hard to find, but I'm so happy I found it. I love it so much. I can't believe I found it. But this one I highly recommend to you guys, and if you guys want this one, I was surprised that they still had this, that they brought this one back from Home Goods, because usually when I go to Home Goods and I see something from last year, I lose hope. I know I'm never gonna find it again at the store. So I was so happy they brought this one back and I got my hands on it. So those were all my Halloween decor finds that I found this year, and I'm definitely gonna be making more videos of these to show you goals of other Halloween decor that I have found. I definitely still have to check my goals, Joann's, Dollar Tree, and Target, because that's what I'm waiting for. I'm waiting for freaking Target, because I like the little Venus flytrap, sort of reminds me of Little Shop of Horrors plants that they have this year, like the theme. I love that, like the little haunted garden theme that they have going on this year. I'm definitely looking for one of those, like Venus flytrap, Shop of Horrors plant thingy, but I'm waiting for my freaking Target to put up Halloween stuff. Come on, Target! And I see everyone else's Target already has like sold out stuff. Nope, my Target's still lagging it. But I'll make sure to link the stuff down below, or if I can't find them on the website, because I know the Home Goods one, you will not find any of those items online. So all the stuff that you can buy online, I'll link it down below. And I'll also link which items I got from certain stores for you guys to know if you guys want to go and get them. But thank you so much for joining me today, ghouls. I greatly appreciate all the support you guys continue to give me. I can never thank you enough. Please don't forget to continue to show your support by hitting the button down below and subscribing, and don't forget to give me a thumbs up and to leave a comment suggesting other places where I could find Halloween decor, and I will make another video of this showing you ghouls what else I find for Halloween. Thank you so much for joining me today, ghouls, and I'll see you next time. Bye!